CEO Martin Carpentier tells TechToys 360 about the inspiration for the Emperor 1510.
The Emperor 1510 is a work environment ergonomically designed to optimize comfort and productivity while you work long hours in front of a computer.
The concept was simple. Create the perfect personal workstation that considers 21st century technology.
The original design comes from being tired of working with the old-fashioned desk, messy, you know, monitors everywhere. So the idea was to combine all these parts in one unit.
Using 21st century technology, the Emperor is a modern marvel in its own right.
The Emperor 1510 is robust. It is made out of thick metal, covered with powder paint. We have really good components like stainless steel switches, LED lighting, electric cylinders for the motion.
3D images were key to creating the perfect design. By using torsion calculation, considering weight and balance, the Emperor was born. The challenge was to stick with the original concept of a scorpion-shaped design and the spinal vertebra behind the user.
I saw a scorpion one day and I said to myself, why not? Why, you know, trying to put monitors on a section that could move up and down to let the people get in and get out and adjust the monitors while you work? So I designed the all workstation work environment around that concept.
Capable of holding up to 3 24-inch computer monitors or 1 30-inch screen, the heavy-duty steel frame adjusts automatically from overhead. The perfect sightline is a touch away. The Emperor reclines 25 degrees for a more relaxing take on this innovative office system, putting less pressure on your lower back. The high-quality Canadian steel frame encases 2 12-volt actuators, one for the adjustable seat, and another for the overhead assembly. Standing over 6 feet tall when fully extended, the workstation is remarkably stable and weighs in at a beefy 225 pounds. Fit for a superhero, the Emperor 1510 brings innovative design and high concept engineering to the computer workstation. So sit back, plug in, and play. The future has arrived.